screen, NBC's Ginger Z has a few ideas.
Halloween can be scary for more than one reason. So how do you take a holiday so traditionally, well, processed and green it up? We went to the experts at Blue Plate in Chicago for advice.
I always start with the decor, really looking at the natural items that you can find. So here we've really focused on a very natural centerpiece that includes things even maybe from your backyard.
Party is not a party without a beverage.
Absolutely. We like to offer things both for kids and adults. We have a green tea organic soda for the kids, healthy, and then for the adults, an organic beer, which are readily available at really any store.
Want to kick it up a notch? Use an organic vodka and make a specialty cocktail.
And Sarah, trick or treat, Halloween would be nothing without the treats. So tell me about how we make this green.
We love to do some really fun kid-friendly things when you're planning your party. So we found some organic apples that we've turned into really interesting caramel apples accented with candy.
It is difficult to find organic candy, but organic chocolate is everywhere. And before stuffing your mouth with drinks and treats, serve your guests from organic, biodegradable serveware.
It's people trying to get back to eating healthy and getting things in their bodies that matter instead of things that are processed and affecting things in the long run.
It's like the last thing I think of when I think of Halloween. I think of processed.
Processed, yeah. Well, that's a good place to start when you're looking for candy, I would imagine. But even there, you can go with the organic.
In Chicago, Ginger Z, NBC News.
All right, thank you, Tom. Right now is just about 5:53 and time.